time. I'll execute a holding pattern. Patrick, out.
What have they created?
We can do this, Chris.
You mean that big-ass thing is being controlled by a parasite? God damn! I dropped off some ammo for you!
Damn, what can we do? Fire, Jill!
Trust me.
Okay, fine. Hold on to your seats.
Did we kill it?
That's all she wrote for the Zenobia.
It's me. What's happening?
On our way out, we lost Parker.
Jessica took the whole ship down. The FBC? Well, Morgan. He was one step ahead of us the whole way.
Yes, I see. I hate to think this could all be a mistake. My mistake.
Come clean with us, O'Brien. Don't leave anything out.
All right. It all started 1 year ago. Right there, Terra Grecia.
Terra Grecia. This place won't last much longer.
Right. We should get to the command room.
Oh. There's hunters here, too?
We have to hurry, or HQ is done for!
Push for an expansion of the FBC's purview. This is just the kind of thing he was warning the world about.
And this incident will bring the crisis to the limelight. It could be good PR, really.
Yeah, maybe the international community will finally get the message. The FBC has a lot of growing to do. HQ has told you to leave.
But I can still fight.
You're not convincing me. Come on, grab on.
We can't pull out yet. There are civilians out there. We have to do something.
Heavily outnumbered. have to regroup.
How did they pull this off with just a few dozen men? Who armed them? The BOWs. These terrorists must be brought to justice. Blast it.
More.
It's all right. I can buy you some time. Come on without me.
You're too young to play hero. Earn some stripes before you get yourself killed. Blood.
It's too dangerous to move. He needs immediate first aid.
We should be okay here.
The med unit's on the fourth floor. We might find something to bandage him up.
We'll be back, Cadet. Don't go anywhere.
Everything will be okay. All right, let's go, Parker.
If you can hear me, get back here now!
Raymond's in trouble. We have to go back.
I knew that rookie would be a pain in the ass.
Don't take it out on him. It's not his fault.
Yeah.
I'm surrounded! I don't know if I can...
Listen to me, Cadet. You are not going to die. I order you to stay alive. We're coming! Safe and sound.
Now we can take care of our little cadet.
How bad are you hurt? All right, cadet. Now you owe me one. Hey, I get it. You want justice served. No more heroics. End up getting the whole unit killed. To the real world.
Yes, sir.
Okay. That should ease the pain.
I should be able to walk.
Then follow us. The elevator to the command room is right there.
Investigate this thing. We're here to resolve it.
But everything I've said, it's sound.
Close by. Just keep our cadet alive.
I know you're hurt, but try to keep up, cadet.
Through.
I would hope so. Let's hit the command room.
Yes, I understand, and I can hear you just fine. That is simply splendid news. Everything is in perfect order. Enjoy the rest of the celebration on the Queen Dido, Norman.
Morgan, you intended for the virus to break out on our ship? Well, we've certainly been had.
I'm not done yet. You still have an important purpose. The ship serves as a controlled environment, and the data on your mutation will serve a venerable purpose.
The boldness of your self-absorbed ambitions is impressive. I am always disgusted by what you Americans can dream up.
I will take that as a compliment.
We knew that you could end up being a liability. So we've kept video records of all of our interactions. If they go public, your life is finished.
You may do as you please. Use of the satellite has been approved. The new virus will be completely eradicated.
You bastard!
Full soon shall thou be where thine eye shall answer make to thee of this, seeing the cause which raineth down the blast.
Okuchu.
Jessica has escaped. We were so close.
Hey, I'm sorry, Raymond. You were right all along. Thank God somebody was on top of things.
Don't be so hard on yourself, Parker. Now it's my turn to save you. Come on. We're getting out of here.
That's the spirit, cadet.
Raymond realized that Morgan was not who he seemed, so we set this trap together. The whole Veltro Revival Act.
The mountain hideout, and the coordination of the ships. All to put heat on Morgan. But sir, couldn't you have at least told us?
I couldn't risk it. Not with a mole inside the BSAA. My apologies.
All that work, in both the Zenobia and the Semiramis.
Yeah, I know. But I haven't given up yet. Keith and Quinn, they've left us with an ace in the hole. The data analysis they sent us, the results are in.
Well, what were they?
We assume Veltro made use of two sister ships in the Terra Grigia panic. But there was a third.
The final queen. The final queen.
Yes. Queen Dido. She's been resting on the ocean floor since that day.
Which means we'll find her.
At Terra Grigia.
Exactly. We have a responsibility to see this mission through. O'Brien out.
FBC, everybody freeze!
Oh, what the hell?
Your head's in the air!
Morgan Lansdale.
We're taking this show over. The BSAA is hereby under the direct supervision of the FBC.
Clive R. O'Brien, you are under arrest for collaborating with the terrorist organization Veltro.
Chris, chill. You're our only hope.
There it is.
The remains of Terra Grigia.
And the Queen Dido.
Approaching drop-off point.
It's rather quiet. My time itself has stopped. Blobs we found on the beach. They came from here.
That explains why Morgan cordoned off the area.
It's an electric lock. I hope the emergency power still works.
The wires are all pulled apart. I'll fix them.
Okay, I'll see if I can get the power going.
Thank you. Jill, the door's open.
Okay, on my way back.
There's still air. Who's that? He hasn't been dead for long.
He's FBC.
There's something in his hand.
This is Agent Dario Barioni of the FBC Armed Forces. The time is 1948. I request that this recorder be handed over to General Lansdale. If found by the next team, everyone on my team is dead. Killed by the devil himself. We were unable to retrieve the video log. Our mission has failed. Veltro, they weren't sitting around waiting for death to come to them. When the FBC arrived, they were waiting for us. Even though Terra Grigio was a year ago. Bouts of revenge kept them alive.
It's already deep below the sea. There's no escape. No chance of survival. Unless...
Oh.
thy name. We accept our wrongdoing and transmute our flesh in remembrance of our sins. But for you, Morgan, never shall there be rest. We rise from the dead, our spirit callous and immutable force. All of our interactions are right in here. We shall become guardians of the truth. For as many years as it may take.
Jack Norman was the head of Veltro.
And he has the video we can use to nail Lansdale.
One shall find again his dismal tomb, shall reassume his flesh and his own figure, shall hear.
Morgan! Morgan Lansdale! How dare you cross Veltro! Morgan, this is what you seek, is it not? Indeed, this little machine contains the truth. Oh, the truth needed to bring down your entire charade.
This is it. We got the evidence.
Stop! Morgan, behold the terror which you have unleashed.
Morgan!
Norman, stop! Morgan isn't here!
It's no use. He's gone over the edge.
Disco balls in front of my face.
human remains. Consumed him. Nothing human remains.